Okay, I need someone to explain how this could happen. So there I was, chilling on the lurk, right? And then I see a few people, and I go, I'm stabbing this gecko. Then the Cypher sees me, I ignore him, manage to kill the gecko, don't get hit by the Cypher. Kill the Cypher while blind, see the rays, want more, and then I finally get put down, like the dog I am. Because I got that dog in me.